he's working that way, and Hurts never picks him up as the guy who can then take that throw. And Edwards comes up with another big play. He's had those timely interceptions throughout the season. Had a couple of them returned for touchdowns. And he just snuffs out this scoring opportunity for Philadelphia.